This tempestuous storm is showing no signs of stopping. The April showers have just begun. And this storm's high winds are dangerous to any human or stuffed animal that dare go out. The storm seems to be at a calm currently, although who knows when it might pick up. It damaged many trees around here, and it may show signs of stopping. Lots of thunder strikes! Lots of thunder strikes! It's getting more dangerous every second. We're probably going to be heading in soon. This is Earl Striper for the Hunterdon Bengal News! Come on, let's go! Come on!